National Security Advisor Eduardo Arlo welcomes the confirmation of the Communist Party of the Philippines that two of its leaders, Benito and Wilma Tiamusoy, died in a military operation last year. Arlo says the death of the two CPP leaders means government's fight against terrorism is on the right track. He also believes the loss of the Tiamusoys will be a huge setback to the operations of the CPP. The CPP earlier claimed the murder was orchestrated by high-ranking officials of the Armed Forces of the Philippines, but Arlo calls it a fabrication, adding that they are standing by the AFP's official reports.
Philippine Justice Secretary Jesus Crispin Remulla bent on declaring suspended lawmaker Arnulfo Teves Jr. a terrorist. Remulla cites the accounts of witnesses during the hearings of a Senate Committee on Political Killings.
Yung nagpapapatay, yung nagre-recruit ng taong pumatay, ang tao ay natatakot na sa nangyayari, ang pananakot na nangyayari, ang takot na isipan ng tao sa isang lugar. Yan, mga bagay yan na naroon sa anti-terror law.
Teves is deemed the main mastermind in the killing of Negros Oriental Governor Ruel De Gamo. In an interview with ANC, Teves said he is not coming home soon unless he sees proof that he will be given a fair trial. He added investigators should also probe other angles.
May angulo sa love triangle. Dati, may pinatay, ako rin pinagbintangan. Dapat tingnan nila yung angulo ng asawa. Dapat tingnan nila yung angulo ng pulis na hindi sumipot. Dapat tingnan nila yung angulo ng military na hindi nag-react. 50 meters away, walang nag-react ng may putukan. Sabay si Arnie yung mastermind. Hello?
The new governor of Negros Oriental calls for the immediate resolution to what he describes as a dire peace and order situation in the province. Governor Carlo Jorge Joan Reyes says it must be addressed with a calibrated approach. This after Senator Robin Padilla suggested placing Negros Oriental under military control to address the lawlessness in the province.
And an update now on the Percy Lapid killing. Justice Secretary Jesus Crispin Remulla says former Bureau of Corrections Chief Gerald Bantag hints at surrendering to authorities. Bantag, along with his deputy Ricardo Zulueta, are facing two counts of murder for the separate killings of Lapid and middleman Jun Villamor. According to Remulla, Bantag did not give any indications or conditions for his surrender.
He spoke to one of my colleagues in the cabinet to say that he may wish to surrender. That's why we are not pushing for law enforcement to hurry up the process. But of course, it is the job of law enforcement still to enforce the warrant of arrest.